Give me a honk.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, it worked. Comment below tarpon and we're gonna, oh! This is exclusive right here.
Ooh, snapping.
I'm on, yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I gotta win.
It's shout out time.
TJ Madden, congrats. You are the shout out winner of the day. You got all the trivia questions right in the last video. You're also the winner of the Chit Show hat. So hit me up on Instagram at BryanTheCEO and I can get your information on where we can ship this hat out to you. And also a big shout out to Cutler Bay Senior High for allowing us to speak at their very first digital business marketing seminar. And thank you for the great welcome that you guys gave us.
Wait for it.
But if you want to win a shout out, there's another trivia question coming up at the end of this episode. So stay tuned and make sure you comment answers for your chance to win.
We have frozen squid and we have shrimp. And today's mission is to catch a horse-eyed jack. We're gonna try to catch the horse-eyed jacks. There's other stuff in here, tarpon, snook, barracuda, but it's gonna be fun, guys. Don't miss it.
I wanna take a little chunk right here.
Mmm, calamari.
Oh yeah. Hey guys, this is Monster Mike and you're watching Monster Mike Fishing.
We're on again.
Oh, guys, click that like button because you've never seen people catch snook like this, like me and Brian. So Brian, I don't want him to hit the ground. This is incredible. Oh, and I saw a bunch of those horse-eyed jacks down there. It was like a school. This is a nice, beautiful snooky. Guys, comment below snook. We're gonna heart your comment. That's a beautiful snook. Give me a honk.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, it worked. Awesome snook, let's release them so we can get big.
We are hooked up, yeah baby! Brian is bent! He got a snook! Guys, he got a snook!
Comment below snook and we're gonna heart your comment. That's a nice snook right there.
Yeah, snookums.
Beautiful line on it. Guys, make sure you enjoyed this show because we're gonna be catching a bunch of fish and we're gonna try to catch those fish called the horse-eyed jacks, right Ryan?
Right, Mike.
So while you guys are driving to work and taking your kids to school and stuff, I'm out here fishing with my buddy Joey. The biggest snook he ever caught was about this big. You know, he's used to it, but I wanna try and put him on something bigger. So today, my goal is to put this guy
on a snook.
On a snook. Y'all think he can do it? Comment below.
Let's do it.
He says let's do it, but you know, comment below if you think he's actually gonna pull this off. All right, we don't want a peacock. First cast, down there in the middle.
Middle?
Yeah, right down the middle. All right, this is the first cast of the day. I don't even have my rod in my hand. Not my fishing rod, at least. And then slowly bring it towards the pipe. You're gonna wanna bring it right in this area right here as it starts to get into the shadows. All right, you're getting into the strike zone now.
That'd be nice for the first cast.
That would be crazy.
Right now.
Guys, can we get one on the first cast? We're just reeling it in, he cast it down and we're just slowly working it towards the pipe. Now when you get right in here, just let it drop and swim naturally.
Right from the pipe?
Yeah, about 10 feet from the opening. Yeah, just let it sit there for a minute. I see it. Give it a little twitch. You're on, no? You might want to walk down there. Hey! First cast, baby! You didn't even know he took it. A little gentle snook. All right, first cast of the day. I like it. Well, we already got his PB snook.
For real.
Now he has to land it. Want me to hold your rod?
Yeah.
I'll hold your little rod here.
He's a little rod, yeah.
Yeah.
Brian, you put me on my PB snook, bro.
There we go.
Try and get another PB.
He'll hold your thumb until he's ready. You don't even have to hold his lip. He'll let go as soon as he's ready. There he goes. See? Yeah.
Nah. Thanks, brother.
No problem, man.
Just like that. First cast, man. You got a snook.
PB, baby. PB.
Got his PB, first cast, you know. Comment below first cast, and we will heart your comment. We're going to go get another one, see if he can get something a little bit bigger. You know, he said he's never held something that big before, so we're gonna try and put him on something bigger that he can feel more comfortable with, and something he can brag about.
I'm on, yeah.
Go.
Snook, again.
It's bigger than my PB.
Hey, you wanna get another one?
Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Snook number three, right?
Yeah. Hey, oh, well, you got to take him out better than that, buddy.
I hope you got that.
Yeah, I got that. He just hit the bridge with the snook, cut his own line off.
I tried to flip him.
Fortunately, I've got this thing in the way, so the footage sucks all the way around.
I tried to flip him, man, and that was bad.
That sucks.
Got Monster Mike right here. Yeah, we're tag teaming.
Got him.
Ooh.
That's him?
Is it?
It's him.
Oh, you got him. Watch out. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
that's a pig.
I gotta get it underneath. Whew.
Artificial one, guys.
Artificial one.
Oh, don't. Oh, he's up underneath there. I don't know if I won yet. Woo!
Well, that's a big fish.
That's a nice fish.
Here you go.
Once again on the artificial.
Here you go.
Boom. Destroyed it.
Here you go, Brian.
There we go. Finally. That took a little while to try and get this, buddy.
That's a big one.
That little lure did the trick, man. I like those things. They're good.
Heck yeah. Right.
He killed everyone!
Got a tarpon, baby.
Tarpon!
Hey, you gotta work your way down there because you're not lifting.
It's all good, it's all good.
You gotta work your way down there.
It's all good. He spit it.
You gotta work your way down there.
Oh, man, I have to end it all.
Oh. Have you caught a tarpon before?
Never landed it.
I could tell.
Yeah. Oh! All right, got a tarpon. Up. Oh!
Oh!
Got a tarpon
way,
on, guys.
This way.
Guys, comment below tarpon and we're gonna... Oh!
We're gonna hurt move. Your... I'm gonna have to work it down this way.
Yeah. Yeah. Guys, I got a tarpon. I got a tarpon on. Guys, this is an awesome morning. Hit that like button. We're gonna land this tarpon right now. Look, from the second floor, from the bridge. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I got a win. I got a big fish. Oh, off the bridge. All right, so I gotta go hop down.
I guess it's only fair that you took the tarpon when I took the peacock yesterday.
Oh yeah, that is. Hey, I was in my feels a little.
I know. That's why I let you take it.
Oh, let's go down here.
Get down there.
Guys, this is exclusive. This is exclusive right here. Oh my gosh, I haven't caught a tarpon in years, Brian. Brian, look.
Work him up. There he is.
Oh.
Beautiful little juvie. Ooh, I got the jump.
He's off.
Oh.
But guys, that was awesome. Comment below tarpon. We're gonna hurt your comment. That was a tarpon, but there's plenty more. Let's go get another one, bro.
Hey, you know what?
What?
You haven't caught a tarpon in years, bro.
I really wanted that tarpon.
What they do? Hey, say what's up. Yo. Yeah, we trying to catch some fish.
Any luck?
A little some, like not too big, like little jacks and stuff.
Can't
tell we caught the snook. Can't tell we caught the snook. All right, guys, I got a bite. Let's see what we got. Snapper.
Nice. That's a sandwich.
Check out this snapper, guys. If you know what kind of snapper it is, comment below. Look at this. Ooh, snapping. He's snapping, Brian.
Snapper snapping?
The snapper is snapping. That's why they call them snappers.
Hey, where'd this line come from?
What the?
What?
No!
Hey, we're fishing.
Hey, you can't fish here. You can't fish here. Random guy said, hey, this is my fishing spot. And look, he just cast it. He just cast it in his bug truck. And then look, what you got on, bro?
You guys those YouTube guys?
Hey, yeah, that's us.
You guys YouTube guys?
Yeah. You know you got them roaches in your kitchen and in the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? Let them spray it. Stop being embarrassed.
All right, so far we haven't been able to get any of these horse-eyed jacks. So if y'all got any advice on how to catch these little things, what lures to use or what bait to use, drop a comment because we haven't figured it out.
What you got, Mike? What you got, Mike?
I got something, Brian.
It's something?
I got something. Guys, we're catching saltwater fish and freshwater fish all in the same spot. So let's see what else is down there. We're still trying to catch that horse-eyed jack, guys. And another one, guys. You know what I'm saying? We out here, we're catching different species out here. Here's a pretty big peacock. Here, let me long arm him so it can look like a 20. World record.
I can't even see your face, bro.
For real?
Yeah.
Brian.
Oh. Brian, it came off, Mike.
Oh, so he had what we were trying to get.
Dang. I was waiting for you to get the camera out, man.
Maybe we should have just flipped them.
Should have just flipped them.
Dang. And another snooky. Hey, they're getting a little bit bigger.
Nice.
Brian, it's a challenge trying to get that horse-eyed jack, though.
Yeah, I already lost one. The only one that bit, but, you know, we'll take a snook.
Woo! Guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. It was fun. We caught multiple different type of species. It's time for trivia. It's trivia time. Trivia question number one, what type of bait did we buy? Trivia question number two, how many different type of species of fish did we catch? That's it, guys. Comment your answers below and we're gonna pick one lucky winner to be shouted out. We're gonna pick one lucky winner to be shouted out in the next video.
So
but the only way to win a shout out, if you're subscribed to the channel, guys, can you just take 1 second? If you're not subscribed, can you just hit that wherever that subscribe bell's at? It would help us out. And the notification bell too, because a lot of people are not getting notified, so it would really help us out. There might be a donation button still there. Y'all can dust that off too if you want. But guys, catch you next time. Woo!